looking around and I just feel like, why do I always let everything get so bad? We're headed out to Palm Springs today for our anniversary. And I don't want to leave the house a complete wreck. The kids' room is a disaster. I've been saying I'm going to clean it. There's clothes everywhere, like clean laundry. So I'm going to get these clothes folded up and try to straighten their room up. Our sitter is coming to our house, so I just want everything to be as clean and intact as possible so that everybody can have a good, smooth, solid time, especially because it's a Thursday, and so it's a weekday, and they still have school and stuff going on. So I'll show you what we are kind of working with in here, and then I'm gonna hook up the time lapse and I'm gonna get this all cleaned up. We're gonna be leaving in like 2 hours. So I'm gonna do this and then I'm gonna start getting myself ready to go. So like literally everything in their room is a mess. They've got crap all over the place over here. This toy box was out last night. They were cleaning their stuff up off the floor, but it stayed in the middle of the floor overnight. I'm just not even sure what on earth is going on over here. I'm not going to tackle the above part of this closet yet. I'm going to put all their stuffies and stuff up here on top of here. So I'm going to leave that part alone. But Penelope's bed, literally, and the gigantic pile of clothes that I have everywhere. And then moving up to Preston's bed. His bed is just all over the place too. So I know good and well better than to continuously throw all these clothes into a pile on this baby's bed like this. But they've been here for days and I'm leaving, so I guess it's that time to clean it up. This is like 2 or 3 rounds of laundry. So let's get to it.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Way they hitting you, the DM looking fallin'. Talking while you come around and now they silent. Through the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the fives is. Ain't never got you know it, being modest. Popping, shipping only cause you know you popping, yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Tell them that it's over, ain't no debating. All you need is me playing on your playlist. You ain't gotta be frustrated. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name. I know you tired of the same damn thing. That's okay, cause baby, you.
You got it, girl, you got it.
So now I'm gonna finish packing up my stuff. It's 11. I'm gonna eat some breakfast. It'll be time to get Preston in an hour and hit the road. So thanks for stopping by. It's been a while since some cleaning videos. It's been a while since cleaning has gone on. I tell you guys that all the time. So I will see you guys in my next video.